Here's the youngster, McDonald, giving it back to Cowan.
61% for the Boston Celtics.
A devastating first quarter. Scott. Now into an offensive board, and Adams came.
A lot of people, Rick, may think that's walking, but just merely the fact
you're on the Belmont. Halftime, Sonny Hill with highlights. Dave Cowan taking away on Adams. Number is already on the floor. And Dave Cowan's down low with Alvin Adams. He gets the ball reversed. He gets a good fake. Gets Alvin Adams in the air. Hits him on the hand. And Alvin Adams, the primary rules in defensive basketball, do not leave your feet.
This has been the Celtics' point producer from the field so far. Jimmy Ard is in on the attack.
Like that, somebody going to slip on it. Here is Cowan on the hook shot. And it's Collins, Havlicek, Nelson, Silas, and White for the Celtics, and Cowan makes it a four-point.
Curtis Perry is watching Silas. Adams, of course, is on Cowan. Jump hook. There's another good soft. One man who has not gotten the range yet, and if he does, the Celtics really have their hands full. Collins.
It's a one-point.
8-12. Collins.
28-22.